square root of 81 by the repeated subtraction method. So take up the given number, subtract 1 from it. What is 81 minus 1? 80. Take up 80, subtract 3 from it. What's the answer? 80 minus 3? 77. Take up 77, subtract 5, and the difference is 72. Take up 72, subtract 7, the difference is 65. 65 here, subtract 9, the difference is 56. So what are the numbers that are appearing here? See, 1, then 3, 5, 7, 9. So these are odd numbers starting from 1. So let's continue. So again, 56 here, minus 11. After 9 is 11, the next odd number is 11. 56 minus 11 is 45. 45 minus the next odd number, 30. The difference is 32. 32 minus, well, which is odd number after 30? 15. 32 minus 15? 70. 17 here, minus the odd number after 15 is 70. 17 minus 17 is 0. So this procedure is repeated till the answer is 0. I repeat, what are the numbers you see in this column? These are all odd numbers starting from 1. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So how long should you perform this procedure? You must go on with this procedure till we get the remainder as 0. In how many steps did we get the remainder as 0? In how many steps? In which step is the difference 0? So see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the difference is 0 in 9 steps. We had to perform the subtraction. We had to repeatedly perform the subtraction 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 times. And the 9th time the difference was 0. So we conclude that the square root of 81 is 9.